Replacing the platen roller on a ZT231 printer. Open the media door. Open the printhead. Remove the platen roller access cover. Rotate the platen bearings to the unlocked position. Lift and slide the platen roller out of the platen housing. With the platen bearings in the unlocked position, set the new platen roller into the platen housing. Rotate the platen bearings to the locked position. Install the platen roller access cover. Clean the platen roller and printhead. Close the printhead. Close the media door.